And I am so grateful. I'm so grateful. I'm so thankful to all the makers.
Grateful that I got to work with Revathi ma'am, who's not only an incredible director, I think she's the best human being I have met.
But it's been great fun. And I can't say much about, I'm surprised. I was surprised they put it in the trailer also, because no one was supposed to know that I'm in the film and what this character is all about.
And I just want to say this, because I think this will come out later, but like in the interview mein bole ya jo bhi hai. But Venkatesh wanted to be a hero.
Yeah.
He wanted to be a hero. He wanted to be in the movies. Isiliye to uska pura matlab, you know, that's where all the dialogues to come from. Wahan se dialogue shuru hote hain ke bol de mic le.
Ha zindagi lambi nahi badi honi chahiye
babu mushai.
Vishal, yeah, what, is Salaam Venki a chance for you to atone for your sins in Bardani 2?
Sorry, come again.
Is Salaam Venki a chance for you to atone for your sins in Mardani 2?
That you regret.
Prashchit, prashchit. Mardani mein jo kiya, kya ye film uska prashchit hai?
No, not at all.
Not at all.
Actor ka range.
This was actually a big opportunity for me to portray my two different sides. Because after Mardani, people started hating me. And after this film, I think everyone is so sure about it that people will love me a lot.